Did you ever make anything happen? Anything you couldn't explain? You're a wizard, Harry.
I'm a what?
There's no such thing as magic.
Dear Mr. Potter, we are pleased to inform you that you have been accepted at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. Wicked. Wow.
Do you know what is hidden in the school at this very moment?
The Sorcerer's Stone.
He's rather disagreeable, isn't he?
Harry!
The Chamber of Secrets has indeed been opened.
Terrible things are about to happen.
Mr. Potter will always be around to save the day.
Don't worry. I will be.
Take it away!
Sirius Black has escaped from Azkaban prison.
You betrayed my parents. You're the reason they're dead. He was their friend!
Only one would die tonight.
Expecto Patronum!
The Tri-Wizard Tournament. For a series of magical contests.
I love when I do that.
Only one wins eternal glory.
Harry!
People die in this tournament.
Who are you? What do you want?
The Dark Lord shall rise again.
Things have changed.
The Dark Lord approaches.
He wants to build up his army again.
If Voldemort's building up an army that I want to fight.
It's your turn now.
We're forming some sort of wizard army.
I will have order!
Sort of exciting, isn't it? Breaking the rules.
Look at me!
You will lose everything.
Once again, I must ask too much of you, Harry.
Voldemort has chosen Draco Malfoy for a mission.
In my life, I've seen things that are truly horrific. Now I know you will see worse.
Take my hand.
Artis Tempus!
I have to do this.
Fight back, you coward! Fight back!
It's over.
These are dark times, there is no denying. Our world has faced no greater threat than it does today.
I have seen your heart, and it is mine.
He's after you, Mr. Potter.
Tell me where he is.
You really don't stand a chance.
I've got him!
Help me!
You've kept him alive so that he can die at the proper moment.
Bring him to me.
If we find him, we can end this.
Harry Potter,
the boy who lived, come to die.
You'll stay with me.
Always.
Until the end.
Let's finish this the way we started.
Together!